Alright, here we go, the trifecta. We got the Triumph, Speedmaster. Yeah, the lighting's pretty bad. This is one badass motorcycle. Over here, we get a brand new 1100 Shadow. Again, sorry for the lighting. And it is the old Kawasaki Bobber. She's currently on the operating table because she's getting a new headlight. And the Shadow is going to have tints painted, the tank and the fender. And the front fender will be painted, I'm thinking gray with a black stripe. This ridiculous monstrosity is all coming off. I'm going to chop it here and put on, just like we did with the, just like we did here. Nice. And we're also going to put on that a solo seat, like we have on the Bobber. And should look like a badass little monkey. Shaft driven. Rides like a dream. She's a good girl. But, you know, I love the rims on this thing too. Check out the rims on the Shadow. But nothing beats my girl here. I love my Triumph. Look at that. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Can't find my knees. And what I want to do now is the good people at Rivco have these custom mirrors made, and some punk while I was parked knocked one off. So Rivco, being the good company that they are, sent me brand new hardware, which I'm going to install right now, free of charge. These are good people. That's what I'm gonna do now. Check back in with you later.